Toby's father was left with no money, three daughters, and a lost wife. Isaac Mendel died 2 months after his wife, Brianna, from a broken heart. The only ones left in the house were little Toby, her older sisters, Miriam and Judith, and Uncle Israel. In the fall of 1941, the deportations of Jews from Dorohoi began. Instead of starting first grade, Toby found herself beginning a different journey.